harvest time.
It's harvest time.
Glad I got here in time. Once Carter told me you met with the sheriff, I came here and overheard your conversation. I can't imagine he'd stoop to that.
You're under arrest! How dare you attack the sheriff? I can't believe I actually thought you were a nice person!
I'm so disappointed in you. I've arranged a meeting with Mr. Blackthorne, but you and your accomplice attacked me.
Easy, Frank. They just don't realize what an honor it is to be chosen for this. I've been watching you for quite some time. You'll write about... Agreed. You're a person of...
bothering me again. I'll kill you and make a very nice sacrifice of your friend.
What are you doing? Blackthorn's orders were not to harm them. The book about the Rye has to be written.
I'm not gonna listen to some orders. I know about the Rye's effects, and I'm not eating it anymore. This is my city, and I'll do what I want here.
Leave me. Go! You need to tell people the truth in your book and save this place. I heard Professor Sterling is looking for the way to get rid of the Rye, too. Find him.
Scared? Don't worry. While this light is on, the ghosts won't bother you. Follow me. It's completely safe in my laboratory. I'm Malcolm Sterling. For 20 years, this place... Are you interested? skillful. In fact, he did. Don't get. Great! That's the thing!
come out. Enough with the sneaking around. Scribbler, I know you're there too. You'd better come out before I catch you. I've already dealt with the sheriff, so no one can stop me now.
I need more time to get it ready. We can't let him get in. Oh, I knew the... I have the antidote to cover the entire crop area. You need to spray it over the field. Go to the reserve airfield. I believe you can do it. I'll hold the townsfolk off so they can't stop you. Save yourself.
Choose your path. I'll have to find another writer. You will never destroy the crops. Done. You've ruined everything.